recyclable acid free paper that was done by the kids in the city of the Philippines. And they would recycle this paper. And the paper in itself is art itself. So what I did with that is I created a piece, the first piece that you see up here at the top. And the proceeds of this goes to mission gifts to help the people in the Philippines. I was called the Black Jackson Pollock is because when you see it, our works looks similar to other than Jackson Pollock. I got that title from a client. They saw the piece and they loved it. So they told me they were giving me a gift and I had to be respectful of that gift. And I've been using that ever since.
Subsequently, I call it voodoo economy. Now this one here, it's called Lady Recession. This one depicts the epitome of what a lady would feel with three kids if she was going broke and everybody tells her she can't make it in life and she can't be hired simply because there's no money. It's called Lady Recession. It's a great dichotomy of a female, the truest of a female, how she would feel. Now this piece here, it's called Genesis by a Thread. It was done with one single horse hair for 35, 40 hours. If you look at it with a magnifier, the hair never grows. Now Genesis by a Thread is a male and a female created by the creator, but he left the thread in the bottom in case he decides to do over, he'll pull the thread and start all over.